Triple traffic trouble brought Texas travel to a standstill tonight. Good evening, everyone, and thank you for joining us at 10 for 25 News. I'm Dennis Turner. A threat from a man at the top of the four-level interchange at Highway 6, Loop 340, forced police to divert traffic and shut down the interstate at the worst possible time, just as the Baylor Homecoming game was starting to wrap up on an otherwise busy traffic weekend.
It all started just before 6:30 Saturday evening. Some kind of emergency call brought Robinson police to the four level on the double. Before long, Waco police put out word to avoid southbound I-35, as police had shut it down over, quote, an incident. Minutes later, another bulletin that now both north and southbound lanes had closed over some kind of threat. That threat came from one man, in the one place where he could do the most damage and cause the most inconvenience. Timing was terrible. Baylor's biggest football weekend and an unusually heavy traffic fair weather fall day.
Here you see the four-level interchange. This top level, this is I-35 southbound, transitioning to Highway 6 eastbound toward Meridian. The man was about here. The police had to close anything down below to make sure that something that might have fallen up here did not affect traffic down below. That meant these last lanes down below here, Interstate 35 in both directions, had to be shut down and traffic diverted. It had to be totally clear of any traffic down here. Then the negotiating could begin up here to end the problem.
It took time, but it worked. Robinson police apparently talked the man out of his apparent threat and took him into custody just before 7:30. Police reopened the interstate lanes, but traffic had backed up for miles. It took at least an hour for those backups to clear.